divide 250 by 5. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 250 here, 5 here. This is your step 1. Next. Here we have 2, here 5. 2 smaller than 5. So we should take two numbers, 25. When do we get 25? In 5 table. 5 5s, 25. Now we should subtract, we get 0. After this, bring down the beside number. So 0 down, so 0. When do we get 0? In 5 table. 5 times 0, 0. Now we subtract, we get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down. And we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.